Good morning, students. Let's have more information about MOM in orbit. Mars Orbiter Mission in orbit. In the previous video, we have studied about satellites and their uses. Now, we have to gather more information about Mars Orbiter Mission in orbit. In 2013, a team of scientists at ISRO, they were racing against time to complete an important mission. In 2013, a team of scientists gathered at ISRO. ISRO, that is Indian Space Research Organization. So in 2013, a team of scientists met at ISRO and they would like to complete an important mission, and that mission was to send a satellite into orbit around Mars. The important mission of the team of ISRO was to send satellite into orbit around Mars. Satellite, already we have studied, it is an object that we place in the orbit of planet. So in 2013, a team of scientists, they were racing against time to complete an important mission, and that mission was to send a satellite into orbit around Mars. This was never happened in India. Nobody has tried to send a satellite into orbit around Mars. So this was for the first time in India that a team of scientists, they were going to send a satellite into orbit around Mars. In 18 months, Earth and Mars, why they have chosen the year 2013, that in 18 months, Earth and Mars would come very close to each other as they orbited the Sun. In 18 months, two planets, Earth and Mars, they would come very close to each other as they moved around the Sun. They orbited. Orbited, it means moved around the Sun, as it would need less energy. When Earth and Mars, they would come very close to each other, that time it would need less energy. So the team of scientists at ISRO, they wanted to send a satellite into orbit around the Mars. Once the satellite was launched, the satellite would enter Mars orbit. So once the satellite was launched, then it would enter Mars orbit. That was the work of the scientist. So first they would like to launch the satellite, and once the satellite is launched, then it would enter Mars orbit. In the previous video, we have studied that satellite provides information as well as it captures photographs, and by studying them, the scientists can come to know about the atmosphere, about the life on different planets. So once the satellite is launched, it would enter Mars orbit, and then it would then send the scientist important information about Mars surface and atmosphere. Once the satellite would enter in Mars orbit, then it would send important information to the scientists about Mars surface and atmosphere. We feel that it is easy, but it is difficult. After months of hard work, bad atmosphere delayed the launch by 5 days. A team of scientists at ISRO, they had been working hard for last 5 months, and eventually bad weather delayed the launch of satellite by 5 days. Everyone was really nervous because it was delayed 5 days. But finally, eventually, the satellite was launched successfully on 5th November 2013. A team of scientists at ISRO, they succeeded to launch the satellite in orbit on 5th November 2013. Still, the work hasn't completed yet. The work was left. Now, what was there that we will come to know? The satellite was launched successfully. That doesn't mean that a team of scientists, their work is finished. Their work wasn't done yet. Why? The satellite's engine wasn't strong enough to take it out of Earth's orbit. The engine of satellite, it was not strong enough that it would come out from the take it out of Earth's orbit. They had to come up with a way to generate a lot of speed fast. The scientists, they had to bring a way in which they have to generate a lot of speed fast. And for this purpose, they made the satellite orbit around the Earth 6 times and waited until it picked up enough energy. And to increase the speed, the scientists, they had made the satellite orbit around the Earth 6 times and waited until it picked up enough speed. Then they fired the engines to thrust the satellite out of Earth's orbit, and then they would take out the satellite out of the Earth's orbit. And this is like the technique, it is given. Which technique is used? The technique that used is a lot like when we tie a ball to a piece of string and rotate it over our hand until it builds enough energy to fly out of our hand with a great speed. So same technique is used. Suppose we want to throw a ball very far from our place. So what we do? We tie a ball with a piece of string, then a piece of string, and then we rotate it over our head until it builds enough energy. And when it builds enough energy, then we throw the ball. So it will go very far and it will increase the speed. The same technique is used by the scientists, that they made the satellite orbit around the Earth 6 times and waited until it picked up enough speed, and then they fired the engines to thrust the satellite out of Earth's orbit. The next obstacle the scientists faced, that is getting the satellite into Mars orbit. Second obstacle the scientists faced, that was getting the satellite into Mars orbit. From ISRO center, they had sent a satellite. Now, the second obstacle, that it was getting the satellite into Mars orbit. Now, if the satellite was too slow, if the satellite was too slow, then what would happen? It would crash into Mars. If the satellite was too slow, if its pace is slow, then it would crash into Mars. Now it's opposite. If the satellite was too fast, then it would miss the planet's orbit and drift off into space. So both this situation, it would finally ruin this important mission. If the satellite was too slow, then it would crash into Mars. If the satellite was too fast, then it would miss the planet's orbit and drift off into space. Now it was as if they had to hit a target from thousands of miles away. So it was another obstacle, that the pace of the satellite, it would be reasonable, not too fast, not too slow, because both the situation would ruin the mission. At ISRO, the team of scientists, everyone was worried, everyone was anxious, everyone was nervous whether the satellite would be placed in the orbit around the Mars. But finally, India has successfully launched its first satellite into Mars orbit on the very first attempt. It means the very first attempt, ISRO has been successful in launching the satellite into Mars orbit. After that, we can say that the hardest thing to believe is that India is today one of the most important space spots in the world. Once India was facing different problems, obstacles to launch a satellite, but now India is today one of the most important space spots in the world. ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization, it built one of the most reliable rocket ships, developed a space program from scratch, and even launched 104 satellites simultaneously at the same time. So this is India's achievement in the field of space. Thank you, students.